New at 8, Governor Charlie Baker will deliver the keynote commencement speech next month at the University of Massachusetts' flagship campus in Amherst. UMass announced he's going to speak May 10th during commencement ceremonies for the approximately 5,500 undergraduate students receiving their bachelor's degrees. Well,